Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this is a super quick tip on how to record your iPhone or iPad screen directly from the device itself. So come on, let's get after it. Okay, step one, make sure the software on your device is up to date. You'll need iOS 11 for this one. Head to your settings and then select Control Center. Now just click on the Customize Controls option. At the top, you'll see the list of quick controls you've enabled in your control center. So scroll down underneath More Controls and tap the plus symbol to the left of the screen recording option. Boom, screen recording is now added to your control center. So back on your home screen, just swipe up from the bottom with one finger to bring up your newly updated control center. And now you'll have the option to record your screen. It's the icon that looks like a recording symbol. To record the screen, simply tap on the screen recording icon and it'll give you a 3-second countdown. Now it'll automatically record everything on your screen, and what if your recording has sound, it's gonna capture that too. You'll also have a red bar on the top of the screen so you'll know when you're recording no matter where you are on your device. When you're finished recording, just swipe back up to your control center and tap that screen recording icon again. The video will automatically be saved to your photos. And that's really all there is to it. How neat is that? If you feel so inclined, why don't you hit that button right there to subscribe to my channel for more content just like this. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.